There is a reason why people are talking about UPtober. October tends to be one of the most bullish months together with the months of February. Obviously, Credit Suisse tried to appease investors. It seemed to work for now. We're back to 419. This is basically where we were prior to this entire kind of sell-off.
And we have a 10% inflation rate, which means gold did exactly what it should have been doing, meaning protecting my purchasing power.